Light and Sound Interactive is a very cool opportunity for the community to get together and celebrate the fusion of technology and creative arts. There's plenty of examples where creative arts are actually benefited by technologists, researchers, engineers coming up with new systems.
There are a number of different tracks around things like cinema, game design, augmented reality, virtual reality, display technologies, imaging technologies. Each one of those tracks has a bunch of different activities, whether they be simple meetups for people that are interested in learning more about them, or actual demonstrations of technologies, or simply having speakers come in and talk about their experiences and where their industry is going.
We have the ability to generate the next, you know, wave of ideas and expression, new ways that we can communicate. And instead of being in our own specific separate domains, by starting to look at what is going on in these other areas, we might realize that there are new ways to inspire another new generation of stuff that excites people.
Light and Sound Interactive, we hope, will ultimately be a very large international event that will highlight all these different types of light and sound-based technologies and bring people from all over the world together to talk about these things and form new companies and learn about new technologies and how they can collaborate. How does the local industry participate in these global industries?
Rochester is a great place for a conference like LSI because we have just so many different companies that have come out of RIT and U of R. There are, of course, Kodak and Xerox, and there are other companies that spawned off. And I think of Rochester as one of the great areas that could become an amazing technological hub.
Getting exposure for our students to these sorts of technologies and companies can be a huge advantage for them as they move forward. And of course, you know, the students want to be part of these sorts of things. These are the cool next generation technologies that are really going to be part of their lives and their careers.
It is exciting that we have over 1,000 people expected to attend LSI. It really is a natural fit with Rochester. The heritage of the place from a corporate perspective, the companies that have been here for so long developing these technologies and the imaging sciences. There's also a fantastic arts community here, and I think we even look at where we are now at RIT as a fusion of those two very intentionally. And that's what this town is all about. It's that wonderful mixture. That's what RIT is about. That's what the community is about. So I think we're really excited to be part of it.